watching Hagen Drake TV.
There is rumor or rumors going on in Ghana here about me. Please don't pay attention to them. About 3 or 4 days, I hear the news. Obinim has closed his church, all the branches. It is fake news. It is not true. The only person who is here, who is in the church, who is in the church, since so many years, they have planned to destroy my career. They have planned to destroy my church. They have planned to kill me. They have planned to do so many things to me. But glory be to Almighty God and His Son Jesus Christ. God has canceled all their plans.
Amen.
So don't pay attention to them. Don't pay attention on them. Adia poti omo pese omo ye me no. Omo entimi. Eye ni wo no omo de yesa emfi wo mo. They want to destroy my church. They want to kill me. They want to destroy my ministry. Don't pay attention on them. Don't pay attention on them. It is not true. Because I have been hearing since 4 days ago. Since Thursday up to today, Sunday. 4 days ago, I have been hearing that news. Obinim has closed his church, all the branches. Don't pay attention on them. It is fake news. They need something from me. They want something from me. Oma fe me. Oma fe me. See, Obinim aye din. Obinim is quiet now. Obinim aye din. Ah, ye ntenenka. Ti wo hye ho. Ti omo pe biibi. Oma fe me. Now, what for me? I'm quite in our fashion.